Close this chapter with your peers in a way that is much different than expected. The class of 2020 has been resilient, strong, and hopeful. And while things are hard now, there's still a bright future ahead. To Georgia's teachers, you have moved quickly to begin delivering instruction in a whole new way. You have gone above and beyond, and people all over our state have seen just how passionate, skilled, and irreplaceable our educators are. I know you're missing your students. I know you are working harder than ever, often while taking care of your own children at home. Please know how much I appreciate your efforts and the support you've shown Georgia students. As a father of three, I also know how hard parents have worked to facilitate distance learning for their kids. Parents across our state are supporting their children's education more than ever before. And many are balancing those efforts with their own work, caring for an elderly parent, and many other demands. Thank you for the hard work and determination you've displayed. I assure you, it has not gone unnoticed. To every student, parent, and educator in our state, thank you for persevering through this school year. You have made the best of a very difficult situation, and you represented the very best of our state. Please know that as we move forward together, the state of Georgia has your back. Thank you, and God bless.
Thank you, Governor Kemp. At the sound of everyone rise, all seniors rise. On the invocation from Josh Higgins.
Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for your everlasting love that has endured death and is freely offered to all of us. Thank you for the opportunity to be gathered here together in fellowship to celebrate this momentous achievement. We thank you for all the wisdom and guidance you have provided us and loved ones to reach this goal. May each one of us come to know your presence in our lives as you guide our paths and we move on to the next exciting stages of your futures. Help us to always remember that you are our comfort in times of tribulations, our rock and firm foundation. Help us to use our talents and knowledge that we have gained throughout school to our fullest potential and to glorify you. I ask that you give us protection, wisdom, love, and joy to the graduates, family, friends, and administration, and teachers. Let us wait upon you that we might rise up on wings like eagles. May we continue to live lives of learning and discovery, and in doing so, bring great blessing to the world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and join me for the saying the Pledge of Allegiance. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. The flag is located to the left of you. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good afternoon, faculty, staff, members of the Columbia County Board of Education, Dr. Carraway, friends, and family. On behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to welcome each of you to our very unusual and unique graduation. Last August, actually, since we were in pre-K, this day seemed like it would never come. We were so close to graduation and senior prom that we could count the days down on the calendar. Then suddenly, the whole world shut down. One day we were trying out the idea of learn from home, and less than a week later, we are all truly quarantined and had to finish out the school year in our houses instead of classrooms. The words COVID-19, shelter in place, social distancing all became a part of our daily vocabulary. Classroom lessons were replaced with Google Meets and Zoom classes. Schools closed, sports seasons were canceled, proms were postponed, and in some cases canceled. It seemed like these moments might be gone completely, but here we are getting ready to cross this stage and enter into adulthood. Although we did not have the picture-perfect senior year, even during these uncertain and challenging times, we bonded as a class and as a school through virtual spirit weeks, Google Meets, video chats, and our unforgettable senior parade. Our class of 2020 was the generation born the year of 9/11, and now we are graduating in the midst of a global pandemic. We will always be remembered as the first class in Evans High School history to finish the year learning from the home and to graduate at the Lady A Amphitheater. These times have taught me that we should not take the little things for granted. We do not realize the importance of a hug, a handshake, and especially a roll of Charmin toilet paper. After these events, I hope that we have learned to cherish all the little things in life because you never know when you will lose them. It has indeed been an honor and a privilege to serve as the Executive Committee Chairperson of Evans High School. Thank you so much for everyone joining us today for this extraordinary day.
Good afternoon, graduates, faculty, family, and friends. I'm so excited that we're all here. I know for all of us seniors, this day always seems so far away and that it would never get here, but now it finally is. And of course, with the pandemic, it seemed like this day may not come, but I'm so glad that it has, even though it's a little later than expected. I originally started writing this speech a year ago when the class of 2019 graduated. I wrote about how the high school experience was not overrated and how these are some of the best times of our lives and all those super cheesy lines and cliches you can think of. Coach Killips, you would have been proud. but obviously, times have changed. As I was trying to figure out what I wanted to say to our class, I kept trying to think of how to describe us. A class of people that came into the world during 9/11. A class that began elementary school in the midst of one of the worst financial crises our nation has seen. During middle school, a class that witnessed the Boston bombing. A class that began high school when mass shootings became the norm. And of course, a class that finished high school amidst a global pandemic. And almost immediately, there was one word that came to mind, resilient. Google defines resilient as being able to withstand or recover quickly from difficult conditions. As soon as I saw that, I thought, how perfect of a definition to describe us. While our generation has not experienced the sacrifices and challenges of those before us, we have definitely been challenged. We've withstood and witnessed so much, and for that, I'm so proud of each and every one of us. We experience these societal changes and events while still growing up, going through those awkward stages of puberty, suffering through test after test, trying to adjust to high school, staying up late because you procrastinated homework, not speaking from personal experience or anything, going to games, finding your friend group. Add this to everything else that comes with being a teenager in today's society. It seems like just yesterday, we were little freshmen wandering the halls, trying to find our classes, and trying not to seem like freshmen, even though it was pretty obvious we were. We went to our first football games, which also included getting pushed to the very back of the student section. Then sophomore year came, and while we were still a little lost, we were just so relieved not to be freshmen anymore. Junior year came and hit many of us like a bus, overloaded with AP classes, homework, as well as workshops to prepare for SATs and ACTs. Towards the end, the first wave of senioritis kicked in. Then finally, senior year arrived. We got to see our last high school football game, started to try to figure our life out after high school, and for many, started the writing of lots and lots of essays for college applications. And of course, full-on senioritis kicked in, where the philosophy of, if you're gonna be late, might as well be late with food, really kicked in. We made it to the second semester, so happy to be only one semester away from being done with classes and graduating. But little did we know, our time would be cut short. We weren't able to say our final goodbyes to our teachers. We weren't able to spend our last days in class goofing off while also trying to make sure we were able to exempt our exams. We weren't able to have a real senior week and all that was supposed to come with the last few months of being a senior in high school. But I'm so incredibly thankful for all our school has done to try to give us the best senior experience while in quarantine. Seriously, y'all are amazing. I can't thank y'all enough for all y'all have done for us. And I also want to say a huge thank you to all of our teachers and how much they've invested in us over the years. Without y'all, I know as a teacher's kid, there's so much that goes on behind the scenes. So thank you for investing in us, because we would not be the people we are today without you. Huge thank you. While the senior experience has been anything but ordinary, I feel it's given us a bond that no other class can say they've endured something like this together. So class of 2020, as we finish this chapter of our lives and head our separate ways, whether that's college, serving our nation in the military, or joining the workforce, these past 4 years have all led up to this moment. I'm so proud to say that I'm part of this class. In my book, we're definitely the best class in Evans history. So keep your head held high, Evans High School class of 2020, because your future is bright. I know all of you have so much potential and so much to offer the world. So I look forward to seeing what each of you do in the future. To wrap this up, you know there can't be a speech without Mr. Johnson's most famous saying. So say it with me loud and proud. There's a star in every night, and we're all champions for life. Congrats, guys. We did it.
Thank you, Laura. Again, you guys are resilient. You're a special class. This is a very special class. And with that being said, I apologize if we don't have this in the agenda, but we have, I realize that this musical selection is not just, it's not listed in your agenda, but it's the last minute addition that we felt that we need to put in to recognize how resilient you guys really are. Mr. Furman Davis, one of our social studies teachers, who taught a large majority of you, is gonna sing you a song and describe how resilient and how tough this class is. 2020!
From the faculty and staff of Evans High School to this class of 2020, this is for you. Inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are, 'cause there's an answer if you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on. And you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. It's a long road when you face the world alone. No one reaches out a hand for you to hold. You can find love. You search within yourself, and the emptiness you felt will disappear. And then a hero in you. That a hero lies in you. And that a hero lies in you.
Class of 2020, parents, teachers, administrators, and other guests. Lately, with all my newfound free time, I've rewatched some of my favorite movies, one of which being Thor Ragnarok, where it is said that Asgard isn't a place, it's a people. The same is true for us. Just as we've been physically with Evans, we're still Evans Knights, and we will continue to be Knights. We have a community that cares for us. Our community has made our abbreviated senior year one to remember. We've had online honors days, virtual spirit weeks, senior parades, posters and banners, and most importantly, free donuts. During this trying time, it is easy to think of what we missed, but it's much better to think of what we had. As Evans Knights, we had a marching band that won 2 grand championships in one season. A football team that brought together the whole school week after week, and countless other sports and activities that united us and created great memories. And we've had all of this for 4 amazing years. Despite missing the end of our senior year, we still had a full high school experience. Many of us have been together since we were 5 years old, racing scooter boards in PE, doing jump rope for heart, and playing kickball at recess. We've stayed with each other through silly bands, Gangnam Style, flossing, and the rise and fall of Vine. Now we are together doing TikTok dances and preparing for what comes next. Less than a month ago, we weren't even sure if we'd have a graduation ceremony, but thanks to all the hard work and support from the board and our community, here we are, sharing one last memory together. In the past few months, if we've been taught anything, it's that we learn from what we experience. I hope that we will all take away the importance of appreciating what we do have and not being brought down by what we don't. In honor of a senior year that was cut short, my speech is short as well. I have just one more thing to say. Thank you to our teachers, our parents, and our families for all the support over the years. And as we go onward, hail to black and gold.
Hello, class of 2020. It's so good to see you guys again. My name is Nancy Kai, and I'm your valedictorian. So today's a special day. It's a day that marks the end to one of our greatest chapters in life. It also marks a new beginning, a new journey, a new story. So if there's something you want to do, I say go for it. Because having a passion in something, liking something, that's enough to feel that's important for you. And if you feel like you can't do something, that's impossible, ask yourself why. Is it really because you can't do it? Or is it because you're scared of what others will say about it, about you? Their idea is ridiculous or that you won't be successful. The only time something becomes impossible is when you stop believing in yourself. This is your life, not anyone else's. So live it your way. As Thomas Jefferson has once said, If you want something you've never had, you must be willing to do something you've never done. But that is not to say you won't fail, because you will. Whether it's once or 100 times, but I promise you, no matter how many times you fail, it's okay. You won't become a failure, because success comes from many failures. You can succeed without failing, and you can fail without succeeding, but you will never know you've tried unless you fail. Life isn't always about you either win or you lose. It's about you win or you learn, as one of my best friends has always told me. David McLeod Jr., a high school teacher, once said, "We're living in a world where good is not good enough, where B's are becoming C's, where society is advancing every second of our lives. So live your lives as not you only live once, but live it as you live only once. So live it with thought, with dedication, and with passion. And I promise that everything will be all right and that it's okay." So congratulations, class of 2020. You walked through the door of 4 years of Evans High School 4 years ago, and now 4 years later, you're walking out, heading towards different destinations. And to be honest, today's the first and last day I'm talking to some of you, and for others, we've never met, but we went to school together for 4 years. And I want to say thank you, class of 2020, for making high school memory I'll never forget. And thank you, teachers, guidance counselors, faculty, staffs, custodians, cafeteria staffs, and the board members, parents, and everyone out here today. Thank you for believing in us and for making graduation and our high school lives possible. And I also want to thank my friends and family for always being there for me. And special thanks to Mr. Killips and Ms. Thompson for their AU1 recommendation letters, but also for their passion and desire to make a difference and for believing in their students. Class of 2020, I wish you the best in your goals and dreams. I don't know what the future holds for you, but what I do know is that you'll be able to overcome any obstacle that is in your way. And I hope you choose a path where you could use to create your own. But I won't say I hope it's a path you won't regret, because regrets are a sign that you're learning. They're choosing a better option and a better decision for yourself. So thank you, class of 2020. And if there's one last thing I would like to say, it is to believe in yourself, because you are enough. This is your classmate, this is your friend, Nancy. Thank you.
Good afternoon, graduates of Evans High School. I know that your purpose in being here is to get your diploma, and my speech happens to be right in the way of you being able to get them, so I will attempt to keep my words short and sweet. I am the, well, one of the valedictorians of Evans High School class of 2020, Dylan Claiborne. It's complicated. I'm absolutely sure that most of you have no recollection of me, as all that you've most likely seen of me was a passing blur as I whizzed from one class to the next, that meaning I was the kid you often saw running in the halls, most likely in a blue shirt and shorts. Another reason you may not know me is that I was not always in the class of 2020, as I completely skipped my junior year through the doubling up on math and social studies classes, a feat that I know that many of you would hardly dream of trying, as well as doing online classes during the summer. But as most of you already know, you all probably don't know me. Boring you with extravagant stories of my escapades in AP classes with inside jokes that none of you will understand probably won't be something meaningful to you. So, in an attempt to draw a few more listening ears that would normally not be in attention, I will simply give a short piece of advice. Don't stop now. I know it seems obvious and simple, but the best pieces of advice are. Many of you already have plans, whether they be go to college, trade school, serving in the military, working as an intern, or going straight to work. Some of you may not have any plans and will be simply be waiting on the world to give you a meaningful opportunity. Wherever you are going and whatever may meet you in those places, just remember your work is not yet done. I know that people have lauded you for completing high school and congratulated you for your achievements, but this is not the time to stop moving. You can rest for a little while now, but soon you will have to pick up your bags and start moving. This point in your life simply cannot be your journey's end. Shout out to ReLogic. No matter how much it may seem that way, this day is but a new beginning. This today is but one of the many resting points on your path to success. You all have likely each taken separate paths getting here, and few of you will be on the same path out of here. But so long as you keep walking through your storms and hurricanes that life sees fit to throw upon the trail that you have taken, just remember, the only way that you can make it out of the valley of woes to the mountaintop of success is to lift yourself up and never stop moving until your feet have carried you to your destination. Congratulations, class of 2020. Your first steps to your destiny are yet behind you.
Sandra Caraway is currently the superintendent of the Columbia County School District. She is a lifelong resident of Columbia County and a graduate of the Harlem High School. She holds degrees from Augusta University, the University of Georgia, and Georgia Southern University. Dr. Caraway began her career in education more than 30 years ago and has served as a teacher of English and Spanish and a middle school and high school principal and an assistant and deputy superintendent. She is married to Michael Caraway and they have two married children who are also teachers. Dr. Caraway is honored to serve their the students, their families, and the staff of Columbia County Schools. Dr. Caraway.
Good afternoon, Evans High School, class of 2020. And good afternoon, teachers, faculty, and staff, select family members, close friends, and special guests. It gives us the greatest pleasure to be here today, face to face, to celebrate your commencement. And before we proceed with the ceremony, we really should acknowledge the many individuals who helped make this graduation day possible, maybe the best we've ever had. We are very thankful to Columbia County for their part, and also the school district team members who've worked really hard. We live in a very blessed community. Graduates, this is an historic day for you for many reasons, not just because it's your graduation day, but because you're part of the first graduating class to walk across this stage. And when you walk across this stage, you join the individuals like Keith Urban, Kid Rock, and Lady Antebellum. Speaking of Lady Antebellum, the band has a short message just for you.
What's up, Columbia County graduates? Lady Antebellum here.
Yes, we just want to say congratulations on graduating. We know this year is unprecedented times, and we just want you to know that we are so pumped for you to start your entire new adult life, and we're going to get through this.
Go make a mark.
Woo! We love you guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Lady Antebellum. Graduates, we congratulate you and all of those here and watching you by live stream who have helped you make it to this special day. With us to celebrate your accomplishments are members of the Columbia County Board of Education. They include Countywide Representative and Board Chairman, Mr. David Deakle. District 3 Representative and Vice Chairman, Ms. Judy Teasley. District 1 Representative, Mr. David Alloff. District 2 Representative, Ms. Christy Baker. And District 4 Representative, Ms. Leanne Meyer. Graduates, we hope your years in school have been filled with awesome experiences and learning. And from our perspective, Evans graduates are exceptional. Give yourself a hand when, if any of the following accolades applies to you. Athletically, your school won region championships this year in softball, football, drama, fine arts, wrestling, and boys basketball. Among you is a four-time wrestling state champion with a perfect record. Academically, you have won regional, state, and national FBLA and cybersecurity champions. You even have one person who was a perfect score on the Microsoft Office Specialist PowerPoint certification exam. It's pretty big. You have a host of first and second place international competition winners, three state FBLA winners, 40 certified nursing assistants, 13 sports medicine certified physical therapy technicians, and four students with records of perfect attendance, one from pre-K through 12th grade. Evans High School has been named a College Board 2019 Advanced Placement School of Honor in four of five categories. And in this graduating class, there are 108 students who earned HOPE, 54 who earned the Zell Miller Scholarship. There's a National AP Scholar, a National Merit Scholar, and 8 of you will join the military upon graduation. No wonder the U.S. News and World Report has ranked Evans High School in the top 16% of the nation's best high schools. And maybe more importantly to your parents, this graduating class collectively has earned financial scholarships exceeding $7.3 million. These are very impressive accomplishments. But graduates, today you leave behind something you didn't probably recognize you had, a group of teachers and faculty and staff whose sole goal was to care about you, to have concern for you, to give you guidance and oversight as they saw you to this day. And after today, you will never have that again. So here is a quick piece of advice for the class of 2020. With the sharpness of 2020 vision, create in your mind a clear picture of who you want to be and what you want to do with your life. Visualize your future, set goals, work hard to attain them, and if you stick with it, you will be able to create the kind of life that you desire. Congratulations, graduates. Be blessed, and I guess as Mr. Johnson would say, there's a star in every night. That's you, and you are champions for life. Congratulations again.
Seniors, are y'all ready? All right, Dr. Caraway, members of the Columbia County Board of Education, it is my pleasure to present to you members of the class of 2020 who has satisfactorily completed their requirements set forth by the Georgia and the Columbia County Board of Education to receive their high school diploma from Evans High School this 30th day of May 2020. Caraway, assistant principals, and members of the Board of Education, please join me as we present our seniors their diplomas. Students, as you approach the stage, please remember to properly social distance yourself. You're going to come around this way, and you'll follow the arrows, and you'll pick your diploma up here. So you're going to watch Ms. Waddell, and she's going to take you around. Now, I have the honor of presenting our valedictorians and our salutatorian their diplomas. Our very first diploma presented will be to Mr. Dylan Michael Claiborne, valedictorian, honor student, star student, high school perfect attendance. Our next diploma, Ms. Nancy G. June K., valedictorian, honor student, Georgia Scholar student, AP Capstone. Our next diploma goes to our salutatorian, Mr. Michael David Karlowski. He's an honor student, AP Capstone student, and he's our salutatorian.
Robert Andrew Akins. Jasmina Eileen Albano Parlis. Kiara Rajanae Alls. Samari Keyshawn Alston. Natalie Marie Alvarado. Daniel Alonzo Anzores. Dylan Hayward Ash. Ryan Michael Ash. Sydney Austin Baker. Haywood Marcellus Barkley. Donovan Jason Barnshaw. Brianna Taylor Barton. Parker Todd Basinger, honor graduate. Jack Warren Bond, honor graduate. Adam Matthew Beal. Michael Noah Binion. Shelby Marie Blanchard, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Aaliyah LaTanya Boyd. Aziana Jordan River Grady. Aziana Amani Bradley. Dominique Winford Brady. Megan Elizabeth Braley, honor graduate. Jasmine Nicole Brantley. Linda Camille Brinson, honor graduate. Casey Elizabeth Brower. Carrie Lee Brown. Kylie Renee Brown, honor graduate. Macy Lynn Brown, honor graduate. Alexis Liana Bussey. Anaya Janae Bussey, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Keon Alexander Butler. Alejandre Garcia Cabrera. Juan Cadena Jr. Zoe Abigail Caldwell. Tyler Addison Kale, honor graduate. Alyssa Kalis, honor graduate. Gavin Vaughn Carlson. Alexa Mackenzie Carroll. Ryan Michael Carson. Destiny Amani Carter. Nia Kiana Carter, AP Capstone. Claire Christine Cates. Christian Darzell Chambers. Jeffrey DeMont Chambers. Hunter Lee Chansey. Peyton Lamar Chansey. Brandon Miguel Chavez. Megan Ashley Cheek. Brittany Rainey Cherry.
Let's go!
Caitlin Grace Criswell, honor graduate. Brian James Chong, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Emir Tajani Clark. Stephen Nathaniel Clem, honor graduate. Rebecca Catherine Clyatt, honor graduate. Taylor Nicole Clyatt, honor graduate. Mackenzie Jordan Coggins. Sydney Grace Cohen. Daniel Jacob Conklin. Dylan Jacob Connell, honor graduate. Anastasia Noelle Connor, honor graduate. Larry Griffin Cooper Jr. Cynthia Angelica Cordova. Donnie Glenn Crawford Jr. Catrell Inez Cruz. Hannah Mackenzie Dauber. Ethan Mackenzie Davis. Jackson Richard Davis, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Lauren Nicole Davis. Mackenzie Paige Davis, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Maesha Deshae Davis. Sydney Madison Davis. Heather Nicole Day. Nasir Pablo Ramon Deshadan. Dejesus, I apologize. Amber Shane Dees, honor graduate. Ryan Thomas Deadman. Joseph Leonard Derringer, the second. Allie Nicole Deslandes. Salvatore Daniel DeSafio. Destiny Denise Dixon. Elijah Miguel Dixon. Brandon Lee Dominey. Madison Bethany Lynn Douglas.
Woo! Go on, Bethany!
Taylor Alexandria Doyle. Jonathan Lee Duncan Jr. Leland Dean Dykes. Harrison Wayne Dykes. Catherine T. Earwood, Honor Graduate, AP Capstone. Jovane Greg Ebert. Madison Alexandra Ebert. Logan Michael Edingfield, Honor Graduate, AP Capstone. Mackenzie Lee Edmonds. Madison Faith Edmonds. Andrew Hilton Eller, Honor Graduate. Leonard LaVon Elliott. Caleb Michael Emery. Victoria Sophia Espinoza, Honor Graduate. Bailey Elizabeth Eubanks, Honor Graduate. Kamari Ashanti Evans. Tapiwa Miguel Evans. Chloe Ruth Farah. Kaylee McKenzie Fields. Dylan Michael Fincher. Tyson Cobb Flowers. Chandler Keon Floyd. Ryan Henry Ford Jr. Brian Christopher Gadapi, Honor Graduate. Victor Eduardo Garces. Grace Elizabeth Kerrigan. Christopher Douglas Gott. Kaylin Dawson Gay. Cedric Andre Hugh Gibson. Ryan Noah Gill. Caitlin Amanda Gilmer. William Joseph Gilmer. Kiana Imari Glasker. Benjamin Austin Goldman. Kendall Benson Dolston. Keila Gomez, Honor Graduate. Hannah Elizabeth Gonzalez. Sean Michael Goodwin. Laura Elizabeth Gordon, Honor Graduate. Maximus Albert Gunday. Catherine Emma Grossman, Honor Graduate. Zachary Tyler Guess. Marquel Daryl Hacker. Jared Elliott Hall. Haley Marie Hambrick. Seth Michael Herba, honor graduate. Hunter Lanier Harden. Emily Ann Harper. Emily Elizabeth Harris. Shania Justine Harris, AP Capstone. Matthew Stephen Hauser. Alexis Chantel Halts. Hunter Colt Hawkins. Wyatt Gabriel Hayes, honor graduate. Taylor Joseph Heffernan, honor graduate. Lindsay Autumn Hendrick. Matthew Carson Henning. Alexandria Diane Heron Powell. Joshua Tyler Higgins. Clayton Richard Hill. Catherine Price Hill. Ricardo Latrell Hill. Kiara Lene Hills. Dylan James Hobday. Jake Ryan Holbein. Ikea Monet Holiday. Kaya Sway Holmes. Ansley Nicole Halsenbay. Olivia Casey Hood, honor graduate. Devin Lee Hoots. Kenneth Maurice Hopgood Jr. Kaya Orion Hoversland. John Wee. Abby Lynn Hughes. Jennifer Lynn Huntley. Kayla Ann Hutchinson. Zoe DeAndrea Hyatt. Tristan Alex Ippolito. Daniel Carey Isbell. Addison Olivia Jeffers. Trevor Paul Jenkins. Vanessa Araceli Jenkins. Victor Bruce Jenkins. James Caleb Jeter. Josiah Douglas Jets. Lexi Lynn Marie Johnson, honor graduate. Myra Yvonne Johnson. Natalie Danielle Johnson. Trayvon Jermaine Johnson. Xavier Matthew Johnson Tyner. Evan Edward Joyner. Adonis James Jones. Roderick LaTerrence Jones Jr. Samantha Alma Jones, honor graduate. Victor Elijah Jones. Zachary Ethan Jones. Nicholas Mark Jorda. Calliope Lee Jordan, honor graduate. Shannon Brittany King, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Preston Scott Kelly. Abigail Elise Kelly. Aruba Javan Khan. Elizabeth Juhee Kim. Honor graduate, AP Capstone, 4 years perfect attendance. Campbell Troy Kitchens. Anna Marie Krause.
William Ethan Lacey. Jordan Shelby Lamar. Naya Nicole Lamb. Evan Tyler Lambert. JC Ann Lane, honor graduate. Chase Anthony Lathrop. Brooklyn Michelle Latka, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Brianna Nicole Law, honor graduate. Jordan Nicole Lawrence. Madison Elizabeth Lee. Daniel Trayton Lindsay. Kirsten Nicole Lindsay. Sean Patrick Perez Linnell. Kylie Nevaya Lockhart. Sydney Elizabeth Laughlin, honor graduate. David Elliott Lopez. Eliana Sophia Lopez, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Delicia Marie Lopez Schultz. Jillian Marie Marasco, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Sarah Rose Marasco, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Jordan Matthew Marksberry, honor graduate. Jamel DeAvery Marshall. Rakaya Tajanae Martin, honor graduate. Gael Martinez Medina. Jamie Ann Mateer, honor graduate. Elena Monet McClatt. Evan Scott McClintock. Rachel Ann McDaniel. Bryce Davis McLaughlin. Andrew Cole McClendon. Jared Anthony McNall, 4 years perfect attendance. William Connor McRoy. Jekiah McKenzie Mead. Ashley Mendez Lopez. Maya Simone Menifee. Giovanni Janae Merriweather. Elijah Michael Myers. Paul Guy Machad. Kennedy Danielle Miles, honor graduate. Dalton Levi Miller. Jane Marie Elise Miller. Mitchell Marie Miller. Jasmine Elizabeth Mitchell, honor graduate. Xavier Gregory Mitchell, honor graduate. Ashley Jordan Mixon, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Bennett Dion Mobley. Brent Lee Moon, undergraduate. Brittany Glenn Moon. Brooke Leanne Moon. Cheyenne McKenzie Moore, undergraduate. Mike Roger Marino. Haley Rain Morris. Mitchell Sherrod Narkany, honor graduate, AP Capstone. William Ty Nelson. Tamia Jekiah Nettles. Kaylee Grace Newman. Alexander Michael Nixon. Tiffany June Oberther, honor graduate. Taylor Denise Odom. Nicholas Clayton O'Neill, honor graduate. Kathleen Kenny O'Neill. Arnaldo Javier Ortiz Villoria. Kaylee Madison Osteen. Molly Evelyn Padgett. Rebecca Ann Pagano. Lydia Renee Parker. Nicholas Dean Parker. Shevelin Christine Parker. Nia Alexis Pari. CJ Pearson, our AP capstone. Ashton McKenzie Perry. Christian Laurel Yvette Perry. Raquel Guerin Perry II. Abigail Sarah Mitchell Pickens. Sophia Wynn Pittman. Corey Madison Polehill, honor graduate. Alexandra Grace Pohl, honor graduate. James Brendan Pope. Samuel Hayden Porterfield. Courtney Price Powell. Leah Jane Powell. Alicia Navina Prasad. Alexandra Hope Price. Amanda Bailey Price. Katie Marie Rachels, honor graduate. Elizabeth Ann Rader, AP Capstone. Nathan Lester Rollins. Miles Reddish. Carly Dean Redmond. Alexis Denise Wrench. Brooklyn Nicole Reynolds. Faith Patricia Richardson. Jade Alexis Brianna Richardson, honor graduate. Jasmine Michelle Riddlehoover, honor graduate. Tyson Omar Raleigh II. Alan Gonzalez Rios. Samuel Aaron Ritwich, AP Capstone. Stephanie Marie Robles Ramirez. Keishla Marie Rodriguez Cruz. Elizabeth Tomei Rogers, honor graduate. Shelby Tyler Rohrbach. Jada Elizabeth Ellen Rowland. Caleb Eugene Rozier. Chloe Priscilla Rouse. Cameron Marie Russell. Emily Leanne Sabin. Ann Colleen Sample. Alicia Nicole Sanchez, honor graduate. Mariana Sanchez Calavas, honor graduate. Gabriel Angel Santos Cunningham III. Ryan Wesley Sayers. Emily Sue Ann Schiffhout. Corbin Alexander Schoenbeck, honor graduate. Tyler Ryan Schultz, honor graduate. Robert Earl Shaw. Alexandra Michelle Shelnut, honor graduate. Jackson Timothy Shelnut. Nolan Michael Short. Jordan Alexandra Simmons. Daniel Francis James Simpson. Jacob Cope Simpson, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Connor Edward Skidmore, honor graduate. Evan Walter Skidmore, honor graduate. Jada Erica Smalls, honor graduate. Joseph Abrian Smith. Paisley Michaela Smith. Simon Ray Smith. Reed Terman Soper. Bryson Matthew Stanford. Blake William Stevenson. Logan Gray Stribling. Jacob Aaron Strickland. Jonathan Bernard Tanksley, 4 years perfect attendance. Kimberly Alexis Taylor. Maurice Lee Taylor. Lilani Layla Thomas Bogan. Janelle Antoinette Thornton, honor graduate. Joseph Evan Toole. Mark Anthony Torres. Angel Manuel Torres Santiago. Chavez Marshawn Trask Jr. Samaria Ananias Trask. Thomas Brantley Troya. Veronica Crismer Tubanall, AP Capstone. Dalpet Michelle Turner Sumsay Mavong. Isaiah Moses Uni. Noah Edward Uni. Anna Nicole Urbanik. Omaron Dewan Utley. Angelica Nicole Van Orden. Brianna Isabel Vasquez. Charlie Sophia Vaughn. Annalise Anna Vasquez.
Victoria Michelle Vigna, honor graduate. Hope Elena Viegas, 14 years of perfect attendance. Dana Long Vo, honor graduate. Jessica Alexandra Walker. Madeline Irene Walker. Shatavia Chantel Walker. Deshaun Markeel Wallace. Jalen Mateo Walton. Avery Nathan Ware. Sean Jordan Ware Young. Tyler James Watson, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Micah Weeks. Margaret Olivia Wells. Savannah Aubrey West. Chloe Rhiannon Widener. Elena Hope Wilkinson. Abigail Taylor Williams, honor graduate. Corey Jesus Williams. Danielle Chastity Williams. James Arthur Williams III. John Tyler Williams. Justin Elijah Williams, AP Capstone. Landon Heath Williams. Lauren Nicole Williams. Tony Rashad Williams. Tori Jesus Williams. John Robert Williford II. Hayden James Willis Yanasaki. Juliana Renee Wilson. Marcus D. Wynn, honor graduate. Julia Morgan Wise. Ansley Cherie Wood, honor graduate. Alexia Thalia Lee Woodruff. Jaden Chance Wren, honor graduate. Adam Thomas Wright. Christian Xavier Wright, honor graduate. Dustin Allen Zangana.
We're honored to recognize the class of 2020 Evans High School graduates who are celebrating virtually with us today. So if you would direct your attention to the screen. Kajavon Malik Allen. Ava Estrella Avalos. Ethan Spencer Bishop. Tyler Lee Bridges. Abigail Elizabeth Brooks, honor graduate. Jelena Kamara KCS. Noah Dale Clark, honor graduate. Christian Paige Deshadon, honor graduate. Dylan Bruce Irwin. Joseph Andrew Farmer. George Samuel Hogshead. Liam Chantry Haneke. Caitlin Faye Johnson. Lucy Rose Johnson. Morgan Haley Johnson. Michael Eric Caddick. Young Beom Kim. Spencer McKay Lever. Raya Isabel Lynch. Mackenzie McMillan. Kayla Alexis Miller. Melissa Jean Marzanowski. Layla Patrick, honor graduate. Andrew Kevin Fanstill. Ethan Miles Quest. Emily Nicole Slusher, honor graduate, AP Capstone. Logan Cade Sewell. Aaron Daniel Stransky. Justin Patrick Taylor. Sam Garrett Taylor. Ronald Max Thomas III. Romaine Sean Wadera. Heather Lorraine Williams.
All right, let's give those loud, nice and round of applause. At this time, we have a special recognition from our salutatorian, Mr. Matthew David Kolaski. If you'll come to the podium for our special announcement.
At this time, I'd like any seniors going into the military branches to please stand. That's the Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marine.
Thank you guys so much for what you're gonna do for our country. And we wish you the best of luck as you serve this great country we live in. At this time, if I have any teachers that have just graduated from a graduate program, please stand. All right. Perfect example of education does not stop when you graduate. It's always great to learn. Isn't this a beautiful day? Beautiful day. Oh, I know it's hot. At this time, turn over the tassel.
Will the members of the class of 2020 please stand?
Oh, yeah, John!
Tradition, please move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left.
Congratulations. We are officially recognized as Evan High School graduates.
All right, before we go into our next speech, we're singing at the alma mater. Just give you a couple of simple directions. Students, please proceed to the high school directly after graduation so you can pick and go through the parking lot so that you can pick up your high school diplomas. They're actually back at the school and the teachers are waiting on you to give them out to you. Do not lose your cover. Hang on to that. And you'll have to sign when you get your diploma. With that being said, singing on the alma mater. Everyone will please stand.
From old Evans, our star border, faithful evermore. Proudly stands our alma mater as our years they go.
Forget that you're an Evans night for life, and there's a star in every night. Thank you all.